now a good friend of us sent us a letter. Let's listen what he has to say.
My dear friend, even in the depths of a prison cell, we must put love into practice.
This letter to me is so valuable, and so are the words of Kiara Lubick when she wrote,
I can imagine that all of you feel the burden that violence and terrorism place on whole nations. Young people, not much older than you, believe that they can change society by kidnapping, murdering, and carrying out the most varied crimes. They have obviously not found more positive ideals and have let themselves slip into extremely dangerous paths. Many people are frightened and can't live in peace. What can we do? What contributions can we make?
These words perfectly sum up what I'm going through right now. I'd like to share what I'm living and how in this moment I'm feeling forsaken. Maybe in the same way that Jesus felt when he was abandoned on the cross. This sense of abandonment is something I've experienced in the 4 detention centers I've been in, with guys mostly younger than me. At first, these kids frightened me, but I tried to get closer to them, and I realized that what they lacked was being understood, a lack of opportunities, and consequently, a lack of love. I'm not trying to justify their actions, but they need love and help. And they ask for it by drawing attention to themselves in the wrong way, but it's the only way they know. My parents tried to live for a united world, and me too, since I was young. It's much easier when you're part of a community that is trying to live like this. When this love doesn't come back to you, and you're surrounded by thieves and murderers, people who are afraid of allowing themselves to be loved, it can be tough. However, love breaks through all borders, and this is the most valuable truth, despite what I am living here. At first, the other boys here were against me, even wanting to kill me. Now, they come to myself to ask for advice or help when they are in a bad way. Some even want to know about Youth for a United World. Many ask if I'm okay, if I need anything. Some even call me brother. What I'm living here can be an invasion of love that spreads out into places where violence reigns. Like light rain that gently penetrates into the depths of the earth.